My name is Kaden Kan. I'm the director of Dance in the Parks, and I am here with Irina Goldman. She's one of our dancers for the season. We are here doing interviews so that you all can learn a little bit about our people, but also, importantly, we are asking for you to sponsor our dancers. They get paid per performance, but they also get a stipend, and we would really appreciate your help helping pay their stipend for the summer. Irina has been with us, this is your third year?
This is my third year.
Irina, where are you from?
I am from the Burbs.
The Burbs.
The northern
Which
Burbs. I am from Deerfield.
Deerfield. That's a northern burb of Chicago.
Deerfield.
Where'd you start dancing?
I started dancing at North Shore School of Dance.
Okay.
And then I went on to scholarship a couple of summers over at Gus, and then also over at Visceral Dance Chicago, although that was after college.
That's all right. We train where we train.
Yes.
Yes.
And I danced at University of Iowa and then came back to the city.
Lots of dance things here. And who have you been working with since you came back from school?
Still Inspired, who I still dance with.
Right.
Chicago Repertory Ballet. Inside,
comes up a lot. We got a lot of insiders.
Dance in the Parks. Mm-hmm. Of course, projects here and there.
Okay. A lot of work. How long have you been back from school?
Oh my gosh.
Go ahead.
Like 4 years now.
Four years. She's worried that that's long.
It feels like a lot. It feels like a minute. It feels like 1 minute.
And you've done all of that work in 4 years. You're doing great.
Doing all the things.
You're doing so great. Thanks. And you've been with us for 3 of those 4 years.
Yeah.
So you got in early.
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah, super cool. What is it that you do when you're not here?
I bake all the things.
She does.
And then bring them in with the pies.
Oh yeah, we had key lime pie the first day of rehearsal. My favorite.
I do love key lime pie.
It was so delicious.
It's so good.
Therapy for you though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And
just go measure things.
Sugar's good.
Yeah.
And then it tastes great.
Do you have
great.
A favorite thing to bake?
Pie.
This is also why I love her. Pie is also my favorite. Any pie.
Yeah.
Have you ever had like a serious baking disaster?
Oh, for sure.
What?
Well.
Tell me it has something to do with laminating layers and
That did happen once. Well, there was also a period where I couldn't have dairy, but I really missed key lime pie. So I tried to make key lime pie without dairy, which does not work. And it comes out like soup. Like you spend hours trying to make your own condensed milk from almond milk.
Nope.
It doesn't work.
Nope, that's how we learn. Everybody?
Yeah.
That's how we learn. But you know what? She's very successful most of the time.
And we all
love eating it.
Yay.
So good. Do you do anything else besides bake? Fun things. You got kitties.
I have two cats. I read a lot. They also like to read with me. One of my cats hides behind Cat's Cradle in my library, which I think is so cute. She's always that book.
It has my name on it. Awesome. Interrupting, sponsoring our dancers. If you would not mind donating, we do need your help. You can go to danceintheparks.org. There are buttons all over the place. There's buttons on her bio. There's buttons on the homepage. There's buttons on the donate page. There's also buttons on this Facebook post, just right down here. And if you're watching on Instagram, you gotta go to the bio.
Yeah.
Link right there. Danceintheparks.org. You can, whatever you have, $1, $5, $10, we'll take anything gratefully. They spend way more time in rehearsal than they spend in the shows. And through our partnerships, we can pay them for the shows, but we do need help raising money for rehearsal stipends. So anything you can do, look at this face. And maybe she'll bring you pie. That is not a promise.
But maybe.
Maybe.
I did rest for a fundraiser.
She did.
And she made all the cupcakes.
And they were boozy cupcakes.
They were so good.
Just saying. There are possibilities that exist for you. But please consider donating. We have one more question. Miss Irina, is there a reason that you keep coming back for the 3 years that you've been here?
I love it so much.
That's enough.
But I really like that we attract all the people that don't normally go to dance shows. Mm-hmm. Like the little babies that are just toddling along in the park and they get, and then their parents come with.
Yeah.
All the kids in the parks that are like playing basketball on the court and they're like, what are you doing over there?
Yeah.
It's a dance concert. First, they're not happy because they're upset that it's not a music concert. But then they watch and they're like, oh, this is actually kind of cool.
Yeah. And the little babies with their diaper butts.
Oh my god.
Dance
along. We have so many, especially the year with Waltz of the Flowers.
Oh yeah.
So many they little bits that would like dance along because everybody knows that song.
Yeah.
It's great.
We're getting them young.
It's a good
getting
time.
Getting them young. Moving them into the dance audience.
Yeah.
Yeah, those are good reasons. We're reaching out to those people. And, you know, families often can't come to dance concerts because those little ones not always allowed in theaters. So they're wiggly.
But they're fun.
The Wiggles. The Wiggles are invited.
Wiggles are good.
So, awesome. I'm Rena. We're so glad you're back.
Thanks.
So happy to have you. Every year she is a light in the studio every day. Please, 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 whatever spare change you have, please donate online. Help sponsor Irena. We need all the help we can get, and that means you. Also, tell your friends. Share all of these posts. Tiny little donations from lots of people are so helpful. So you can get all of your donation information, as well as performance information, as well as bios about all of our beautiful people, danceintheparks.org. We are also on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at Dance in the Parks, because easy. All about easy.
Yes.
And we will be back with more interviews. Thank you so much for watching.
Bye.